Hey Manjinder, how are you?
Hi Priyanka, I'm good. How are you?
Good to see you here, and then I am so glad that we could finally do the health thingy. So
thank
how
you.
Are you feeling? Perfect.
Oh, I'm perfect, and my energy level is up to the roof.
Amazing. So can you share with me what were your struggle before? Like, were you having any cravings or weight, losing weight this fast or mm-hmm. this systematically? Was that easy for you, or was it hard for you?
It was really easy. I really enjoy it.
Yeah, but before this, was this weight loss?
No, it wasn't. I feel tired, low energy, like, you know, I'm working a lot, and like end of the night I'm like feel I'm dead.
Yeah.
But in these days now, I'm flying all day.
Amazing. So you started March 15. I remember, like, you know, this is what your transformation journey on my phone.
It's the 18 days now.
18 days.
Yeah.
So what is the difference in your inches, in your weight and energy you mentioned?
Both. It's both.
Yeah.
Like I lose on the scale as well, like, but more inches too.
So in 18 days, if I am not wrong, it's about 10 pounds. So the 16 days, 10 pounds, we hit that one goal. And then what is your big time goal? Like within 3 months, if I say, that's not
I
big time, but then say
30 to 40 pounds.
30 to 40 pounds. Yeah. Do you think it's doable?
Of course.
Because we have seen it now.
Of course.
Okay. And then what would change for you once you'll have your dream figure or your dream energy or your dream weight? How does it matter to a female or anybody? Mm-hmm. Like if a person, so I'm like not being sexist, but then female, they worry more about mm-hmm. their appearance, but then male also, they deserve it.
Of course.
Yeah.
They do.
Yeah. So what would change once you'll hit your goal?
I will recommend Priyanka.
But what would change for your life? Like, you know, how does it matter to you to lose the weight and energy?
Yeah. Well, like it's not only lose weight. It's more like, you know, healthy.
I want to stay
healthy, like, you know, eating good food and healthy and not like, you know, before you do the diet, it's come back. So now I'm eating I'm taking carbs, I'm taking protein, I'm taking fruit, I'm eating vegetables. You know, some diets, they said, oh, you stop the carb.
I remember your mango was out of the window.
Yeah.
And then so the moment I gave you mango and you were like, I am going to munch
this. Yeah, I was like, you know, acting like a child.
Remember that.
Yeah.
So that's lovely that, you know, it's not about the weight only.
Yeah.
It's the other things which comes along with the weight loss, but during the weight loss you gain so many things. So would you like to put a light that, you know, mentally we feel different?
Of course.
And like, you being the busiest person I have ever met, like, you, and even doing so many, you know, work hours, you watch your movies, serials, songs, and you are on social media as well. So how do you manage your time? Is this the new energy?
It is. Yeah? It's not hard. Like, you know, like, I always like that. Like, you know, when I come home for fresh my mind, like before I go to the bed, I watch something, I like it.
Yeah.
You know.
Exactly.
Then I won't slept with the stress.
Stress
so
buster.
that's my, you can say, logic, or
no, that's absolutely good. But then over indulging into whatever you're doing, and then, because, you know, the person like busy like you cannot over indulge into their senses, but then you are balancing, you know. That's how you are managing this awesome plan with me, which is Stay Fit Forever with Yogini Priyanka.
Yeah.
So,
in these last 16 days, I feel more like, you know, I can breathe well, and, you know, I'm doing the yoga now for half hour, but, and my body asks for more. Like, I want to do more. You know, I have a back problem. Like, I hurt my back 20 years ago.
Yeah.
And now I feel like when I get up in the morning, I feel more, no stiffness.
Yeah.
Like, I get up with more energy now.
Absolutely. So, that's a good thing, Manjinder, you shared that before it. You used to drag your body to do yoga, to exercise. But now after 16 days, because now I remember for 16 days, I didn't let you do anything. And you were like, kaise hoga? You know, how the things will work. But then the plan is so systematic. It's a blood work. Yeah. And then your personal diet plan, then your personal yoga lessons with me. Either you do it live or you take yoga videos like her. She takes videos, you know, from me and then do it.
Because I won't have a time, right, to the live. So why not? So,
For busy people, if you have time, of course. But then for busy people also, this works as good as.
And for the video, like, you know, I can do sometime. Some days I do in the morning. Some days I'm doing the
convenient,
night. So.
That's so convenient. Yeah. Thank you, Manjinder, for being my dream client. You know, after the show, I'll just hug you. But then it's a pleasure having you as a client, and it's like you are my dream client.
It's my pleasure too. Like, you are my friend, my yoga teacher, and so, you know,
this is kind of a relationship.
I get so much impressions, like, you know.
Yeah.
So you go through a lot too, but you know, your energy, you know, send that really positive message. So
absolutely.
I love it.
It's mutual. You know, I love your energy and the way you're following the plan, and you're so dedicated and you're honest. So this plan is for people who are honest to themselves, who are dedicated, even being busy. If they want to do, if they have goal, don't see this. Don't come to me if you don't have any goal. If you have a fitness goal, you can come to me and then I can make it happen for you.
Of course.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, thank you so much.